Praise you and ask that you will speak to us.